Hola mi gente hermosa, ¿cómo están todos mis corazones? How are all of my beautiful people? It's been a hot minute since I've made one of the Zara haul videos. And today, this one's gonna be really cool because it's just really cool and casual summer outfits with some really, really dope pieces that I found in Zara. And there are a couple of trends that I really love that are going on right now this summer. For those of you that have just stumbled upon this video for the first time, welcome. My name is Maria Teresa. And I usually make videos about styling, handbags, shoes. So there are a couple of trends this summer that I really, really love. You have transparent blouses, you have a lot of linen, and you have t-shirts. And if you guys know me at all, you know that I'm obsessed with t-shirts. I usually only wear white t-shirts, but this trend right now, I am loving it, which is like a distressed, kind of like black, kind of grayish t-shirt, and it usually has some kind of print on it. This one, I got it at Zara. I love it because I love the Cookie Monster, and I'm just styling it with a black leather mini skirt. You can wear this with high heels. I like to pair it with nude pumps, just it looks really cool, really left laid back and effortless. This outfit is actually perfect for aperitivo. Here in Europe, they call aperitivo when you go and you have drinks around 6, just right before dinner with friends or with family. It's just very casual, but you still want to look really chic. For this next outfit, I don't have much to say other than it's damn sexy. This is really right up my alley. You guys have probably seen this kind of same look before in other of my Zara hauls, only that this one is spot on with summer because this blazer is beautiful. It's made out of like a linen material, and it just has this beautiful details on the sleeves that actually they are just held up. They don't come all the way down. And what you want to do is that you want to wear it with a white t-shirt inside and white shorts, or a white mini skirt. And you want to keep the look inside either all white or all black. This time I'm doing it with white, but you can also do it with black. And just dress it up with, you know, some gold accessories and just very simple shoes and accessories. For me, this is the perfect outfit to wear out on a date. And actually, I have a date tonight and I'm going to wear just this. So yeah. This is a very fun one, and it's actually like my favorite one of this entire haul. This next look, it's one of my favorites. It's just this very beautiful white, romantic, kind of transparent shirt, but you see the sleeves details, it's so beautiful, and then you have a very structured collar. This is the perfect outfit that you want to wear if you need to kill it at work. Seriously, if you have an important meeting, if you have an important conference, if you have an important lunch meeting, after work meeting with a client, this is what you want to wear. It's a power outfit. Still, it's not that strong as a suit. It still gives you like that docility and that femininity. I love suits, but sometimes you can come across a bit aggressive. This is something where they can see that you are serious, but it's just a little bit more soft, a little bit more feminine. I am pairing this up with my Sui Studio black pants. You guys know that I love them. And I am wearing them with nude suede pumps. Here's another beautiful and very romantic, you know, kind of old French shirt that you can wear in so many different ways. I really love the silhouette that this shirt gives you. It's like the illusion because it's not tight and it's not loose. It's just cinched in at the waist, and then it has that cascade around the waist that falls perfectly on the hips. It just gives you an illusion that you're slimmer than what you actually are. And pairing it up with just a very simple pair of black skinny jeans and some beautiful nude pumps, it's really an outfit that you can wear to anything. I wear this to work, I wear this out with my friends, I actually wear this out at night. You actually can wear this to dates. It just really depends on what mood you're feeling like. You can also wear this shirt with a mini skirt or with shorts, and it looks absolutely beautiful. I am pairing it up with this beautiful Chanel boy bag in caviar, and I love the way that the gold hardware just brings the whole look together with this beautiful hoops, because guys, I am so into hoops right now. They are so hot this summer, and I just can't stop wearing them. I feel that, you know, you can just have a very simple look going on and you throw on the hoops and it just, everything just looks like oof, so pretty. Something super interesting that I loved about this dress is that it's like a jumpsuit, but it's a dress. And it's made out of like a cotton linen-y material. And then the dress is actually in a military green that's just very light, but it's very beautiful. And pairing it up with accessories that have brown, you know, I'm wearing brown leather shoes, and I'm pairing it up with this brown Louis Vuitton bag that has beige accents on it, just brings the whole color and the whole look together. What you want to do is that you want to keep everything that you put together within earthy tones. That way you can achieve that, you know, high-end luxe look. Don't throw a bunch of colors in there, because then you're not going to achieve that desired look. I hope that you guys got some boss girl inspirations for some really cool summer outfits. As for all my videos, I will leave linked down below the details of everything that I wore in this video. Moving forward, you can find me here every Tuesday, Thursdays, and Sundays. I see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for coming and hanging out with me today. Bye.